The misdemeanor charge which Mr. Barnett pled guilty accurately reflects the conduct for which he should be held accountable.